Something tells me we've arrived.
Wow.
So, what do we do now? Honk or something?
Time to see if the ship's communication system still works.
Hello, ahoy. This is the star, airship Malaruna, requesting re-entry. I've been gone a long time, but if you could just open the door, we'll come in and explain.
Alex, I don't think that's going to... Oh, never mind.
Look at that.
Yes. Oh, wait a second. What's that?
Dad, is that?
That's our ship.
You think Mom's on board?
Brace yourself.
You hit them.
Hey, we're on autopilot. But look, since we're so close, I'll extend our gangway and you can use it to go say hi.
It's way too short.
What, you're afraid of a little jump?
What?
They're firing at her!
Quick, back up! Let them get out of range!
I told you, autopilot.
Well, do something!
Okay, everybody be quiet, I need to think.
Hey, I think that ship... I think it belongs to my friend Alex! I can't believe he got that thing running.
We'll go around it then. We're under fire.
I would love to, Captain Volta. But you know once the path is woven, the ship follows only the thread. It's out of my control.
We are going to get blown to bits.
Surely the ship's shields will protect us. Wow, that's hard to say. Ship's shields. Ship's shields.
There are no ship shields. We threw the fusion orb out the trash chute.
Excuse me. What protocol calls for the disposal of our...
There is no protocol for this situation. This is new territory here, okay?
My advice is to just sit back and enjoy the trip.
I am only asking you to steer a few hundred yards left or right just for a bit.
Even if it were in my power, Captain, that kind of navigational sloppiness is a slippery slope.
I am about to come down there and unplug you!
You can unravel me like a sweater, but it won't change the course we're on. The nav scarf has been deployed.
But I can take men.
My friend, Alex, is flying that other ship. It came from Shell Mound.
Great, well, it's in our way.
Shay was in Shell Mound when I saw him.
If he met Alex there, he could very well be on that ship. And maybe your husband, for that matter.
Well, if any of us want to get out of here alive, we need to get away from this wall.
Can't you go around them?
The Space Weaver has control of the ship while he executes his woven path. He's so by the book, he'll never deviate from his path. Not even to go around that ship.
Do you think the other ship has the same navigation problem?
They probably do. Oh, this is bad.
Can't we just push them out of the way?
We're trying to, but so are they!
Mogjam. Maybe you should get off this ship. It's me they want.
You think they'd let me get away now? I've seen too much. And I'm not going anywhere.
I'm gonna go try to figure out a solution.
Okay, I'll keep trying to reason with this idiot.
What makes you think insults will help? Honestly? Not when I am following the commands of a star chart.
That's ridiculous!
I don't make the rules.
Well, who does?
The rules were here before either of us.
We're doomed. Well, go around it then. We're under fire.
I would love to.
Looks like some sort of video game. Looks like some sort of video game. This scrap wire might come in handy, if I wanted to repair something.
Marikai, where are you? What caused that explosion?
Sorry, wrong number.
How do I turn this off?
You? What happened to Marikai?
He hasn't landed yet?
You! Violent abomination! I'm starting to see why Marikai was so taken with you.
stop shooting at us and let us go.
You're a terrorist, and you will face justice. Plus, we still need you, Vella.
What do you need me for?
To true the formation in our bloodline.
Is truing the formation as creepy as it sounds?
We nurtured and disciplined our bloodline for hundreds of years, removing impurities, and built the plague down to keep them out forever. Unfortunately, it turns out that some of those impurities were necessary. So, as we have become refined, we've also become somewhat delicate. We are a house made out of fine crystal, but we still need rocks and clay for the foundation. That's where you come in.
So, you just need a blood sample from me or something?
Oh, Vella, this isn't a simple matter of chromosomes. Those we could synthesize. We need the whole picture. Your environment, your psyche, your very being. Our processing extracts it all.
Sounds like you want to put me in a blender.
The rendering process ends your short first life, but grants you immortality through the lives of future Larunians.
Gross. Why did you use the boy?
Because even our wisest bloodline ministers cannot discern the precise combination of impurities that will make us whole. But at a certain age, a young man, when raised outside of Laruna, has instincts for these things. Adventure, heroism, conquest. His youthful lusts are sacred to us.
I knew I was going to regret talking to you. So, what will happen to Shay?
He was going to return to Laruna and be celebrated as a hero for the rest of his life. But when you downed his ship, you sealed his fate. Now, he has seen too much.
Why do you pretend these ships are in space?
Several of our first parent teams, upon witnessing the Badlands, succumbed to their pull and settled there forever. Obviously, the frightening visuals drove them mad. So now, we protect them.
Your system is gross, one-sided, and it hurts people. And you don't even need it. Tear down this plague dam and build a bridge over this gorge. Let people interact in a natural way.
I would think you charmingly naive if what you were saying wasn't so horrific and disgusting.
If you're so weak and fragile, maybe we should just rise up and get rid of you.
Oh. We talked that fight right out of you long ago. Isn't that right, Zelavina?
Come on, let's get this good time over with!
Lavina! Please, excuse me. I need to go end your entire way of doing things.
You'll never...
Little girl, what have I put you through?
It looks like all your little wires got knocked out.
Poor thing. Stick with me. I'll make it right.
Moggs. Just when you think you've taken care of them all, another one shows up. Guess I'd better eliminate these two. Before they breed. Huh, this door must have jammed shut in the collision. Rats, this one's not opening either. This place is falling apart. No way am I touching that. I'd get electrocuted.
Down there and unplug you!
You can unravel me like a sweater.
but it will.
I think Lorraine has this under control.
Yep, I'm on it.
Really? He's still talking.
Ugh.
The nav scarf has been deployed.
But I can take manual control of the ship.
Not when I am following the commands of a star chart.
I'll put some wire here. Let's wire this terminal. Now I'm out of wire.
Well.
Ah, there's the old gal I know.
Well, who does?
The rules were here before either of us. Hey, don't touch that. It's very sensitive and ticklish.
Like, how ticklish?
That information is given out on a need-to-know basis.
We're duped.
I wonder, if I messed with this navigation scarf some more, would it get us out of this jam?
What do you mean, some more?
Oh, I meant, for the first time. Would that change our course?
No. The scarf has already been fed into the navigation system. It will heed no knit nor purl till we reach that destination. But please, don't touch it. That's a very sensitive part of the system.
We'll go around it then.
I would love...
Let's hope that big open window makes for better reception. Darn. Didn't hit anything.
What the? How did that... Vela, her hotheadedness is gonna get us all killed. It's already too hot to touch. I'm gonna have to kill the circuit in the power room. Stay here. There are some, legacy features of the ship down below that can be unpredictable. This thing gets set again.
Ugh. Oh, come on! We were this close to a real meltdown. Quit being such a fraidy cat, Alex. Huh. Didn't work that time, but it should have. Alex, did you disable my death ray?
Shooting.
You said this was your home.
People, this is just some sort of misunderstanding. I've been gone 300 years. Give them a break, okay? As soon as I figure out the hailing frequency, I'll tell them who I am and we'll all be laughing about this.
I hope you're right, Alex. Just to go over it one more time, you guys are totally clear that I wasn't kidnapping maidens on purpose, right?
Yes, yes, we know, Shay. It's a lot to take in. But I think we get the general picture.
We'll give you a pass for now. But when I see my sister again, she better back up your story.
Hello? Hello?
I see you got your cane back. Great.
A purple bird brought it back to him. Empty.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I got jumped by a couple of druids, see, and... Oh! You're right. You're right. No excuses. Hey. I didn't know our little electrical genius could dance.
Yeah, I just moved some wires around her on her back and she started dancing.
Huh.
Anybody there?
Wow.
Oh, hey, son.
Dad, what are you doing here?
Just patching up a few more holes. Seems like every time I fix one... Oh, gotta go.
Looks like part of the old ship controls. There's a decayed old logbook here. Hey, Dad! Need any help?
Well, yeah. If you could get the ship out of this dangerous location, that would help.
I was hoping you'd add an easier job for me, but okay.
Dad? Did you see something?
What? Another breach?
No, not exactly.
Oh, good. Because I have enough to worry about up here.
Whoa! Hello.
Alright.
Are you guys from the old ship? Have you been down here 300 years? All alone? Whoa. So, would you mind if I just scooted by into that? Hey. Okay. All right. You don't want me in there. Okay. That's cool. I got other stuff to do. Don't see anything there I want to eat. It's a music morgue. Such a shame. This is what happens when you don't take care of your instruments for 300 years. This harp's still kind of intact. Maybe with the right musician, it could still sound great. Hey, looks like a radio. Like a broken radio. Still sounds drummy. Dang, someone stole the drum mallet. I could have really made some noise with that thing. It says, Alexander, honey, if you always put your drum mallet back where it goes, you'll always know where it is. Should have listened to your mother, Alex.
My old radio. Too bad it's so old and busted. We could have used that to get in touch with someone in Laruna. Rats. Anybody there?
Hey, little Hexapal. You still have some electrical geniusness deep in there somewhere?
Sorry. She's all about the rhythm now. Hey!
Well, look at that. His tinkering must be wired in on a deeper level. And he's already done. Still, better come with me.
Aww.
Hello? How did you get that old thing working? Never mind. Let me have it. I can use it to call Laruna and straighten out this mess once and for all. Hello?
Hey, Alex? Maybe Vela is trying to overheat the death ray on purpose.
What possible purpose could she have in burning us all to death?
Well, I'm sure she's doing it for some reason.
Why? You've never even met her.
Just a hunch, I guess.
Okay, I'm starting to like him. A little.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Gary? Come in, Gary. It's grabbing time again.
What the... Why are we grappling the other ship with our cargo loaders? Who's doing that? Hey, why are these boom arm controls set to manual? Must have been flipped by the incoming fire. What's next?
Rats! My mom must have set the boom arms back to centralized control. Like you. Maybe a little too much. I'd better not leave you here with them.
Come on!
Oh, hey. You guys like music too? These shouldn't be connected. And this terminal goes... Let's wire this terminal. That's all my wire. Well, that looks right, at least. He's actually pretty good. I think I'll let him play for a while. This switch is just an old drum mallet. I hope the engine's not just an old tuba. There, now the power's back on. I think.
I would love to, Captain Volta. But you know once the path is woven, the ship follows only the thread. It's out of my control.
We are going to get blown to bits!
Surely,
these shouldn't be connected.
Surely the ship's shields will protect us.
There are no ship shields. We throw the fusion orb out the trash chute.
Excuse me.
That's more like it.
There is no protocol for this situation.
To here...
This is new territory.
Now those two are connected, and this terminal goes...
My advice is to just... Hey! That is an extremely sensitive...
Space Weaver, report!
I'm experiencing severe...
What? What is it? Are you damaged?
Stop! Stop it, please!
Good job, little girl. You keep them both occupied for a while, okay?
Oh, Bella, watch my controls for a bit, would you? Our navigation bot seems to be malfunctioning. I shouldn't be gone too long.
Space Weaver, snap out of it!
Let's hope this isn't the self-destruct button.
These guys really know how to follow the leader. I don't want to hit that. That's not how you play the harp. Yeah, that's enough harp music for now. That's not a very loud way to play the drums, but maybe it's a jazz thing. Hey, I bet you'd look cute holding this. That wasn't right. Yeah, that's better. I think that's the right terminal. Okay. That's all my wire. Now we're talking.
Hey, what's going on down here? Put those things down and be quiet, please. I'm trying to talk to Laruna upstairs and I can't even hear myself. Now put that down.
Grabbing time again. Good work, Gary. It's an honor to be grabbed by such a professional.
How are you holding up, old friend?
I'm spit-shined and ready for action, sir.
Oh, Spoon.
The meltdown has started. Everybody, out!
The other ship is melting down and it's taking us with it!
Watch out!
Hey!
Merrick! Oh! I thought you were a... baker!
Yeah, I can do that too.
Shay!
Mom!
Jump, son!
Gary? Gary! No! Gary, get out of there! Gary!
Thank you.